When should you use your horn? Use your horn, only when necessary, to avoid collisions. To try to get eye contact with other drivers. You may tap your horn to alert another driver who might turn in front of you and cause a collision. On narrow mounts, where you cannot see at least 200 feet ahead of your vehicle.